All right.
Aiden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
So does that mean I'll be attacked or not? It's a heavy demon that's invulnerable when it should. Motherfucker! What the hell hit me from behind? Damn it, dude, he's fucking stupid. I don't understand. Oh my God! Okay. Problem solved. There's another? Fuck's sake. So that was difficult, but we got it done. Okay, so I can't change this to the missile launcher, I've got to change it to the other one. Why would that have a huge loop here?
The demons now move freely through this world. Without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin,
fuck.
The seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
Oh, you... Ah, fuck. Oh, major boss fight. Or mass amounts of horde. There we go. I was honestly waiting for this guy. Oh, okay. I eat a dick. Okay, we can stay down here for a little bit. Flash now. Oh, fuck. Thank you. I got stuck again. I missed it by a fucking few hair. Oh great, the Marauder is here. That's gonna make this even better. Yeah, you got nothing now, do you, bitch? Eat a dick. Woo. Fuck me, that is difficult. The what? The Lemarium? What the fuck? Oh, we don't need to worry about that.